The school district is saving approximately $15,000 this year on maintenance costs for the grounds. We're using the sheep to trim the grass.
I think that's funny.
We have Kia and Kipper. Their mom missed. Come on. I guess you could call me a shepherd. My name is Eric Sands. I'm the assistant principal here at Wilson Middle School in Carlisle, Pennsylvania. And my wife and I also run a small hobby farm called Woolly Wonders.
I thought we should ride down here and see if there was actually sheep at the solar panels, and there in fact are.
We have about 6.5 acres of solar panels. The solar panels are collecting energy, solar power from the sun, reducing the district's cost for buying energy.
I think that it's a good idea because they won't need the gasoline that the lawnmowers need.
The sheep sleep out here. They're out here 24/7. The only thing the sheep need are grass, water, and some minerals. Nobody lost their job. You know, everybody is still working this summer. Anything we can do to save money allows us to take that money and put it elsewhere, into programs, into athletics. In the wintertime, as the grass goes away, there's no need for the sheep here, so I'll take them back to our farm. They don't see it as work. They're not getting paid. They're not getting any incentive. They're just doing what they do.